Federal aid is now available for Illinois farmers after their crops were damaged by flooding this year. Clark, Crawford, Lawrence, and Richland counties are all designated as disaster areas in the Wabash Valley. Farmers have 8 months to apply for assistance.